virtual and augmented reality, or more generally, extended reality, are becoming increasingly popular in higher education. No wonder. These technologies offer great new opportunities, for example for virtual excursions, training, or as visualization tools. To share knowledge, applications, and best practices, Leiden University and several other educational institutions have established XR Era, an open community for XR in education and research. We're facing a number of major challenges when it comes to creating, using, and implementing educational XR experiences. For starters, apps are often not shared between educational institutions. This is a shame, as this content would be useful to many others. Next to that, we don't develop efficiently. Educational and research institutes often make applications for the same purposes. This is a shame, because the design and development of an XR experience is costly. On top of that, there is no established infrastructure yet. How do you manage dozens of XR goggles? Who should be given the responsibility for that? After you've developed an app, you also have to implement it as a lesson. What's the best way of doing that? At what point in the curriculum? In addition, XR headsets generate a large amount of data. How do we handle this data responsibly, and how do we protect the privacy of our students? Finally, there is a lack of solid research into the effects and effectiveness of extended reality in education. If we want to use XR, we need to know what it does to our students and our education. We can't and shouldn't take on these challenges alone. It is essential that teachers, researchers, and educators work together. For this purpose, XR Era has been established. It's a community for people who think extended reality in higher education and scientific research is important and who want to contribute to it. Do you work in higher education or scientific research and are you interested in extended reality? Or are you working with it already? Then join us! Together, we'll bring extended reality in academia to the next level.